Actually, you know what? Yeah, I think I'll go and keep playing. I'll just explore a different part and then get back to that and do that. Try and collect some more gold, you know? Some more crap. That's a statue. Oh, it's something. Something's brown at me. Where the fuck were you assholes hiding? Okay, what's in the middle over here? Oh, a statue. Oh, God damn it. behind this door. Just the XP. You know, just in case I need to start running. Man, these guys just fucking appeared instantaneously. Yeah. Ooh. Oh hey, this looks like it's connected to the waterway out of that floor. Okay, good. Thank God it got tossed. Normally I want to avoid them piling up, but when, oh boy, they're doing that much damage, I don't really care. Oh, this is the kitchen. Why are none of these open? I mean, this is like, oh, this looks like it would be filled with loot. I can't open it. Okay. Until fully healed. Let's see. Okay. I'm just glad this place isn't as confusing a mess as the first dungeon. In the starting dungeon, because god damn, was that awful. I didn't know this guy. Who lost? Oh, hey. Secret passage, looks like. That guy just came running at me. That spin trick works wonders. I don't know why it keeps refusing to let me do things when I click it. Thor's doing our last stand, blah blah blah. Oh wow, these are the water ones. They came from a bit of go. Same ones where the ghouls kicked my ass. Oh wow, this place is fucking maze-like. I'm thankful for it being so simple. You know what? Up. There we go. Just a minor reminder so I don't, get lost when I inevitably stop playing. Sound like an orc. Thank you. Why was that so delayed? Did I just get an experience for walking around? Okay. Oh, hey, 5 points. Yeah. I don't know. I'm gonna dump two of those into better strike. That increases my 58. Up my damage by 1. And it should also... increase the amount I can carry. Where is that exactly marked down? Eh, sure. I'll just dump those and do that. There. I think that's a good sign of stop when to stop, don't you? Yeah, I think that's a good time to stop. Sorry, I stretched a little. So, yeah. That was quite enjoyable compared to most of the game I'm playing this time. Okay, now that's light. It was enjoyable as the combat has always been, but goddamn is most of this game boring me. I mean, it was fun. All the little bits and things are fun, but I don't get how anyone can say Oblivion is worse than this. I don't know. Maybe it becomes more fun later on. I doubt it. True, but we didn't have the excuse of being made when this thing was, but still. Still, I'll be trugging on. It is somewhat enjoyable, and I'm damn determined to finish it. Anyway, this is... If you enjoyed watching this... if you enjoyed watching this, please like, comment, and subscribe. Anyways, it's time for you signing out. See you later, guys.